Hey, what is up, guys? It's Simbucky here. How are you guys doing? As always, hope you guys are doing well. Welcome back to part 19 of my walkthrough for Uncharted 4, A Thief's End. If you guys did not see part 18 of my walkthrough, please be sure to check that out so you guys know exactly what's going on in this episode. I will have an annotation on the screen as well as a link in the description for that episode. And we're going to continue exactly where we left off. So without further ado, let's go ahead and jump back into it.
I'm okay.
You gonna explode now? Huh? No? How about you?
This guy had some serious trust issues.
Whoa. Oh god, oh god, oh god! Done.
Nice moves.
Thank you. Huh. Not quite as creepy as all the hanging bones.
Still, it's a little creepy.
Yeah, maybe 3 out of 10, though.
I'd say 4.
Really, 4?
Okay, it's another death trap.
Yeah, no footprints to guide us. The symbols match the ones on those posts. Two showed his men how to get past the traps. Okay, we're off to a good start. Follow my lead, okay?
Just be careful.
I'm always careful.
Says the guy who set off every mummy bomb in this place.
Yeah, well, you know, not a lot of experience with the mummy bombs. Thank you.
So far, so good.
Yeah, knock on wood.
Better not, it might be rigged.
Yeah. There. Made it. In your face, Avery. That's our way out of here.
Oh, God. Are those the rest of Chu's men?
Yeah, gotta be. We know Avery likes to make an example of his enemies.
He definitely likes making exploding mummies.
Yeah. Let's, tread carefully in here. Keyhole? Key.
Wait, it could be a trap.
We really don't have much of a choice.
Oh, boy.
But I have a good feeling about this one. Yeah?
Do it.
Okay. You see? Well, at least we didn't get blown to bits. Shit. You didn't bring a knife by any chance, did you?
No. Oh, but that guy's got a sword. Here, help me swing this thing.
Ugh. Ah, God damn it.
Nate?
Come on. Got it! Just like old times, huh? Lena? Lena? Hey! Hey! Lena, come on! Lena!
My hero.
Oh no, you didn't do that. No! That's not funny!
Oh, you have done much worse. No.
God, you gave me a goddamn heart attack.
Oh. Let me listen. Sounds good to me.
You realize we're now even for everything I've ever pulled, right? Yeah, like ever.
No, not by a long shot. Gosh, you've got mud everywhere.
Anyone ever tell you have a funny idea of romantic?
Yeah. Yeah, I may have heard that somewhere before.
Good talk.
Good talk.
That's gotta be Sam. Come on. At least the gunfire means he's still alive. For now.
Is that a galleon?
Yeah, sure looks like it. Holy crap. It's a ship graveyard. Looks like we can get down this way.
Yeah, looks safe.
It's about as safe as anything on this island. Getting closer to them. Oh, crap. Look, that's Sam.
He's surrounded.
Come on, we gotta go get him. Gotta find a way to the beach.
Nate! Never mind!
Find some cover! Go!
Don't! Look out!
Seriously?
Get back!
Well, we can't just talk about it. The bigger they are, the harder they are to take down.
Watch the paper!
You okay?
Yeah, I'm okay enough. Now let's talk to Russell.
Yeah. Hey, we can squeeze through here. Okay. Where did Sam go?
He went this way!
Huh? There's your answer. Put
eyes on him!
You're a sight for sore eyes.
Yeah. How about we get off this damn beach, huh?
Absolutely. Did you find my lighter? No! Shit! We're sitting ducks in here!
We gotta take out that archer.
The cliffs! Take cover there!
Rocket Man is down!
Come on.
Okay, here.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Sorry.
Jesus. Over here. Follow me.
Hurry. Nate.
I'm good. Just run.
Oh, wonderful. Oh, Christ, how many of these trucks did you bring, Rafe? Shoreline Merc had an RPG. Who the hell is it? All right, truck. You're going down. Thank you for the exit. Asshole. Yeah, it sounded better in my head.
Nice work, kid.
Yeah, thanks for the assist.
Come on over. I'll get you out of there.
Please.
Good to see you, kid.
Right in the nick of time.
Yeah, well, got a little antsy waiting around to hear from you two.
Oh, no, we gotta find Sam and Elena still.
Hey!
Hey!
Hey! Are you okay?
Yeah.
We heard those explosions, we thought.
Yeah, that's all this guy.
You saved his ass again?
Naturally. How are you doing?
Good. Good. There were some close calls, but, he covered me.
Hey.
Hey. How's that?
Oh. Bullet grazed my shoulder.
Yeah.
You?
Cliffside. Grazed my face. So how'd you lose Rafe?
He led his crew right into one of Avery's traps.
Smart.
Hey, look. About the whole Alcazar thing.
Hey, just, we gotta save that for later, okay? Which way?
On the beach, other side of this town.
Okay.
Good, I hope all that ruckus didn't attract any attention.
Whoa. Sorry. What are we doing?
What do you think we're doing? We're getting the hell off of this rock.
Right, we could do that. Or we could head in that direction, which is a shortcut.
Shortcut to what?
To Avery's treasure.
Oh, wow.
I mean, Rafe's got to go all the way around, but we can
Rafe.
Hey, Victor, with all due respect, maybe just
leave
this...
You just don't know when to quit.
Look, we're all here for the same reason, right? Right?
We didn't come after the treasure. We came after you.
And I appreciate that. I do. But we're good. And we've got the lead for now. We can do this. Nathan, come on. Huh? Look around. Okay? Avery scuttled every last ship on this island. You know why?
Because he was hell-bent on keeping his treasure.
Exactly.
No matter the cost to the others around him.
Because he didn't want anyone to follow him. Because he was leaving. Look at this. I found his map of the island, okay? That's his ship right under that mountain. That's where our treasure is. And it is exactly where Rafe is headed right now while we stand around here and argue like idiots.
What if he's already left the island and his ship sunk somewhere out there in the middle of the ocean?
Then we find out where it got sunk.
Oh, boy.
How long have we been chasing this thing, huh? You and me. No offense to these guys, but they don't get it.
Actually, Sam, they do. They really do.
Okay.
Trust me, they've seen this kind of obsession before. Sam, we're not those kids anymore. We're not. And we got nothing to prove.
Victor, where's that plane?
Right this way.
Is it far?
Not very. Just through this port town.
What if Shoreline set up an ambush by the plane?
They didn't.
And what makes you so sure?
Because they're heading to the mountain. For the treasure.
This way. There she is.
It's a long drop. How did you get here?
I hopped down a few of these walls, but I guess we'll have to find another way around. I jumped down from up there, but it's too high to get back up.
Yeah, maybe there's something we can put under it?
Give me a hand, Sam.
All right.
Hey, you need a hand?
No thanks. We got it.
Hey guys, through here. I got an idea. Nathan, give me a hand. Okay. Okay, Victor, can I borrow you for a sec?
Sure.
Go ahead, Nathan. There, we'll hold it down, you jump across.
You're not gonna drop me, are you?
Tempting, but no.
Yeah, maybe.
Made it!
Here we come.
Okay, we're ready.
Well, this is some impressive engineering for a bunch of pirates.
This is nothing. You should have seen the elevators.
Whoa!
Hang on! You guys all right?
Yeah. It's like a roller coaster.
Come on up, Nathan. All right, Nathan, you climb on up. I'll grab you.
Go! Jump off, quick! Sam!
Bitch!
Sam, come on!
Huh?
Right. Come on, just jump, I'll catch you. Let's go! No. No, no, don't you even think about it, you hear me?
I'm sorry I got you into this. All of you.
Hey, all that doesn't matter anymore, okay? Just jump.
I gotta see this thing through, Nathan.
Sam, hey, listen to me. If you do this, I'm not coming after you. You hear me?
I'm sorry.
Sam! Sam! Oh,
stupid. You called your bluff?
He's gonna get himself killed. Come on.
She's probably right.
Of course she is. Let's go.
Up here. Maybe we can head him off.
I'm gonna save him, and then I'm gonna punch him.
All right, let's just worry about the saving part first.
What the hell is he thinking? I mean, after everything that we... Wasn't this enough? Let's just find him.
Maybe we can get over that wall with this. Come on.
Here, we got you.
You ready?
Got it.
Oh. All right.
See?
This isn't gonna hold.
Dang, go.
No, I got it.
Go!
Now, how the hell are we supposed to get up there?
We don't have enough time.
Nate? No? Not by yourself?
Look, I'll come right back, okay?
Look, he is not gonna leave without a fight.
Yeah, well, then I'll fight him if I have to, but either way, I'm bringing him back. Just get the plane as close to the mountain as you can and be ready for a quick getaway.
Like there's another kind?
It's not fair. Doing the dishes, we take turns. Don't even think about not coming back.
I love you.
Same to you, cowboy.
Alright guys, that wraps it up for this episode. Some pretty interesting developments going on that we will continue in the next part. If you guys did enjoy this episode, don't forget to drop a like button on the video. And if you guys are new, don't forget to hit that red subscribe button so you guys know exactly when I upload the next part in the series or any other videos I do end up uploading. Anyway guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video and I'll catch you guys next time. Until then, take it easy everyone. Peace.